हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न और एंड नॉट दिस टू लॉजिकल कनेक्टिव. ओके, सो आवर फर्स्ट लॉजिकल कनेक्टिव इज और, इट्स मैथमेटिकल नेम इज डिसजंक्शन एंड इट्स सिंबल इज दिस. ओके, सो फ्रेंड, व्हेन टू सिंपल स्टेटमेंट इज कनेक्टेड बाय और, then the resultant statement means the complete statement is called as a disjunction. For example, milk is white or grass is green. In this example, there are two statements. First statement is milk is white and second statement is grass is green. This two statement is connected by or. Therefore, this complete statement means the resultant statement is called as disjunction. Okay? Now, we have to learn how such a statement represents symbolically. For that purpose, the first statement represented by P, second statement represented by Q. Okay? So, the first statement is milk is white, which is represented by P. Second statement, that is grass is green, it is represented by Q. And therefore, the symbolic form of given statement is, okay, milk is white. For this purpose, we have uses P. Or the symbol of or is this. Grass is green. For that purpose, we have used Q here. So, the symbolic form of this statement is, okay, and it is read as P disjunction Q, or in another word you can say that P or Q. Okay. So, friend, now let us learn its truth table. For that purpose, write down P, Q and P disjunction Q. Okay? Now, write down all the four possibilities of two statement, that is TT, FF, TF and FT. Okay? After that, in case of disjunction, you have to note only one thing. And that thing are, when both the statement are false, then their disjunction statement are false. म्हणजे साध्या भाषेत लक्षात ठेवायचं झालं की disjunction मध्ये FF असेल तर F घ्यायचं. ओके, मग इथे आपण चेक करूया. FF नो, FF ओके, राइट डाउन F, FF, FF ओके. सो नाउ इन द रिमेनिंग प्लेसेस राइट डाउन T. क्लियर? ओके, now let us take some example for more clarity. Suppose you have to given this example and your question is, write the given statement in symbolic form and find its truth value. For that purpose, initially check the statement. In the given statement, two statements are there. Write down first statement by P and second statement by Q. Okay. So the first statement is 2 plus 2 is equal to 5. Second statement is 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Okay. Therefore, the symbolic form of given statement is 2 plus 2 is equal to 5. For that purpose, we have used this P, or the symbol of or is this. 2 into 3 is equal to 6. For that purpose, you have to use this Q here. So, the symbolic form of this statement is P disjunction Q. Okay, we have to find out its truth value here. Okay,
फॉर दैट पर्पज फाइंड आउट द ट्रूथ वैल्यू ऑफ फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट, देन फाइंड आउट द ट्रूथ वैल्यू ऑफ सेकेंड स्टेटमेंट एंड देन फाइंड आउट द ट्रूथ वैल्यू ऑफ डिसजंक्शन. सो द ट्रूथ वैल्यू ऑफ फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज, द ट्रूथ वैल्यू ऑफ सेकेंड स्टेटमेंट इज, देयरफॉर द ट्रूथ वैल्यू ऑफ डिसजंक्शन स्टेटमेंट इज. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज 2 + 2 इज इक्वल टू 5. इज इट ट्रू और फॉल्स? ऑब्वियसली इट इज फॉल्स, देयरफॉर इट्स ट्रूथ वैल्यू इज f. सो राइट डाउन f हियर. 2 × 3 इज इक्वल टू 6. इज इट ट्रू और फॉल्स? सो अकॉर्डिंग टू एवरी वन इट इज ट्रू, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट इट्स ट्रूथ वैल्यू इज टेकन एज t. नाउ यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द ट्रूथ वैल्यू ऑफ डिसजंक्शन स्टेटमेंट, एंड इन केस ऑफ डिसजंक्शन फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस नॉलेज वी हैव नो दैट व्हेन बोथ द स्टेटमेंट आर फॉल्स देन देयर डिसजंक्शन स्टेटमेंट आर फॉल्स. म्हणजेच एफ एफ असेल तरच एफ घ्यायचं आहे. मग एफ एफ आहे का? नाही. म्हणजे आपण एफ घेऊ का? नाही. म्हणजे इथे काय ना? ओके, सो फ्रेंड्स हियर वी हॅव कम्प्लीटेड अवर सेकंड कनेक्टिव्ह दॅट इज ऑर डिसजंक्शन. क्लिअर? Now, let us learn one another connective, and that is NOT. Its mathematical name is negation, and its symbol is this. Okay? So, friends, while performing the negation of any statement, you have to notate some rule here. So, your first rule is use not after verb. Clear? Second rule is, if not is already present in the statement, then remove it. And third rule is, in case of symbolic statement, you have to use opposite symbol. For example, if in the statement is equal to is given, then in place of is equal to, you have to write down is not equal to. If in the statement greater than this symbol is present, then write down less than or equal to. If in the statement less than is present, then in place of less than, you have to write down greater than or equal to. Clear? So, for more clarity, let us take some example. First example, mango is a fruit. Okay? So your question is, write it negation. Mango is a fruit. This is the given statement which is represented by P. Now, write down its negation. Mango is a fruit. So, our first rule is, performing the negation of given statement, use not after verb. So, here, is a verb. So, its negation is, mango is not a fruit. Clear? Okay? Now let us take another example. 2 + 2 = 5. Okay? Write down its negation. Same thing should be performed here. Represent the statement by P. Its negation. So in case of symbolic statement, you have to use opposite symbol. Means 2 + 2 = 5, in place of is equal to, you have to write down is not equal to. Clear? So friend, now let us learn its truth table. For that purpose, write down the statement and its negation. Okay? So friends, if there is a statement, then there are two possibilities. Either the statement is true or false. So write down these two possibilities here. So friends, if the statement is true, then its negation is always false. Means statement is true, then its negation is false. And if the statement is false, then its negation is true. Means, okay. So friends, I hope you understood and enjoyed today's portion. If you have any query regarding to today's portion, then ask me on my personal mobile number. Thank you and have a nice day to all.